Well, there's motion in the water. Auspicious sign. They're gonna leave and come back later. Once it's out of my mind. Get as good as you give. All the time. Come on, Miles. Fellas, softness in the hollow, so hard to define. Down to the D, toodle and you go first, and then I'll follow not so far behind. Started getting trembly, like you're drying on the vine. Just close those crooked eyeballs, you know what I mean, and drive between the lines. Get as good as you give all the time. F to D, y'all. Promises tomorrow, positive vibes. You go first and then I'll follow not too far behind. Come on, Miles. Cover, just angle for the light and lean into the corners. It'll all work out just fine. Get as good as you give all the time. Attack that two times. Get as good as you give all the time. Get as good as you give all the time. Thank you. Fair sailing, WC.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, indeed. Bruce, you've probably been seeing them for 4 decades, not a couple decades.
Hey, man. Four is a couple.
That's true.
A couple of couples.
A couple of couples.
Don't make me commit. Jesus.
You got yourself a straight up orgy right there. Couples. We just get ourselves a couple couples and some coconut oil.
That's it.
It's gonna be great.
That's right.
Head over to La Quinta.
Uh-huh. Put on some Lee Scratch Perry. Get into it.
It's orgy, Bob.
All right, well, here's a request and also that is a whole spiritual. Thank you.
just as sure as you're born. Talk about trouble. That's John Morocco on the drums, the skin tickler. Thankfully, we live in a state where he is legal. It's about two-thirds of the country where he's not allowed to play the drums. It just creates too much sensual friction. Speaking of sensual friction, Mr. Miles Zuniga.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. How are you? I have a request. There's a couple of requests when I walked up already here. Already approved.
Pre-cut.
The money was, yeah, the pre-cut. Just money was on the table. That's the important thing. So So this song called That's What God Made Whiskey For.
God. much. Have a good evening. Well, let's just take a minute. I don't know about you. I haven't spoken in some time, but I'll give you a cigarette after that. So, for Scrappy, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, it's nice. I know. Well,
do we have any moist towelettes?
Well, I'm going to remind Morocco that his left pocket is full of moist towelettes.
No.
Yeah, he had never seen.
Thank you.
That was a long time ago, though.
Just and playing cleanup tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The leader of the pack, Johnny Two Bag Morocco Chipman, Mr. Moist.
On that road, she can't do no wrong.
Official song of Austin, Texas, and we were outvoted and outraised by some developers.
Yeah. They wanted Donovan's Atlantis, and they got it.
I did. I also got a little request here.
Part two.
By a man named Alan Ramsey.
Before he was with us.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Yeah, give me a little something there, shouldn't I? In his underwear. Dancing in the dirty air, and his daddy in a Cheeto jail. He'll grow up to be dumb as dirt by 23.
Thank you.
see it now.
I can. It's Dusty. A lot of neon.
What was your name when you lived there? Dusty Neon.
Made a lot of money. Spent a lot of money.
Got a lot of nice girls out there.
It's a true story. Didn't happen to me though. Just you wait and see. Have a kid by 17. Be a grandpa by the time he's 35. To his family, he's a drunken mystery. And so turns out he has managed to survive.
How are you doing, everybody? You all right? Are you feeling good?
You're not feeling that good, it sounds like.
Are you feeling good? Are you feeling good?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you gotta feel good. No one else is gonna do it for you. It's up to you, people.
It is true.
Live your goddamn life to the fullest.
That's right. Sometimes we call him the Oracle, because he speaks truth in a way that no one can ever deny.
Except Nolan Ryan, when he's talking about air conditioning.
Oof.
And bring him up. We get hot here in the summer.
You had to bring him up.
Oh, mercy.
Thanks for that request.
Yeah, that's true. Is that you?
If you'd like to make a request, ladies and gentlemen, please write it down clearly and legibly.
The professor is speaking.
And then accompany it with some crystal green persuasion.
Or just write it on the crystal green persuasion. It's still tender.
If it's legible.
There's a nice example right there.
Right here's an excellent example.
Okay.
So. Now here's how to not get a song played. Yelling it out at us.
Yep.
I like this because it's written on a Wells Fargo deposit slip.
So let me see that.
That really makes it look official. Right there.
I'm gonna check that for watermarks. All right.
Just write for deposit only.
I'm afraid that I can't hold on to that.
This is worth $10,000.
This is good. So this is good. I'm not sure if you have a Wells Fargo deposit slip. So a cocktail napkin works.
Never seen one before. But it's amazing. Yeah.
If you request something silly though, like Maroon 5 or something, chances are we just like one of those vending machine, we might eat the money. Sometimes you're sold out.
If the request is too out, we'll just have you removed from the premises.
Right, exactly. That could happen too.
A lot of things can happen.
So be sensible. Be sensible with your request. Be wise about it. You don't want to throw your money away, because we'll keep it.
The Boy Scouts say be prepared, the resentment say be sensible.
Yes, be sensible.
It's been our motto for decades.
The other part of that, which we often leave out, is be cynical. We leave that.
We don't do that.
No. We say we don't do that. Be sensible and cynical.
Don't be cynical. Don't ever be cynical.
No?
No. It's the laziest intellectual.
I'll work on it.
It's just a real fucking mess. Don't be cynical.
Listen to him, people.
All right. Well, we did the song last week and I kind of made through it. Hey, Mark, this is for you. This is a song I learned off of Jerry Garcia.
As we rolled out to the Mario, as we rolled out to Fenario, our captain fell in love with a lady like a dove, and he called her by
And he called her by name, Pretty Peggy O. Thank you so much. That's Funky John Chipman right there. Skin Tickler.
Mm-hmm. He plays like two drummers, doesn't he?
He does play like two drummers.
Okay.
What you got here?
It was Lou Reed's birthday yesterday.
A little Lou. Not a word. Satellite's gone, wheel to Mars. Soon we'll be filled with barking cars. I watched it for a little while. Some have to watch things on TV. Satellite of love. Satellite of love, satellite's gone up to the skies. Is that drive me out of my mind? I watched it for a little while. I love to watch them on TV. Satellite of love. I've been told that you've been bold with Harry, Mark, and John. Monday to Tuesday, Wednesday to Thursday with Harry, Mark, and John. The satellite's gone up to the sky. Things like that drive me out of my mind. I watched it for a little while. I love to watch things on TV. Satellite of love.
With a guy in Amsterdam one time, and every night when we were going to go out, he goes, yes, I'll take you to this really cool restaurant, but first we listen to a little Lou, perhaps some Metal Machine music.
It just made it happen.
It did.
Yeah. It's like an appetizer.
How about the little Coney Island baby?
Yeah.
I just sat it kind of down. How about some Lulu? The wonderful team of Metallica and Lulu.
That hadn't been made yet. Safe from that.
Be good reference.
Is it?
Yeah.
I didn't know that was your jam.
Okay, I think our first record I got on Lou Reed was New Sensations. That was the zone. Red Joystick. Remember that? Original rapper. I think that might have been Mistra. Hey, baby, mix it up in the batter. Yeah, I'm the original rapper.
To you.
a bunch of you tonight.
What?
Woo! I recognize some of you.
I don't wanna walk away.
so much. That's a Stephen Burton song right there. Hello, name is Stephen Burton.
Oh, well, look, it's another request, gentlemen. I also have a request.
Yes.
That I should just go ahead and get it out of the way before some crazy.
This is in and of itself.
Says it's time to close now. I really want to go. I'd really like to stay here all night. Cars crawl past all stuff with eyes. Streetlights share their hollow glow. Brain seems bruised with numb surprise. Still won't place to go. Still won't place to go. still want place to go. Still want place to go. Still want place to go. Well, your fingers move in the middle. She can't secret alphabet. Light another cigarette. Learn to forget.
Going to grace us with his golden chords.
Might I get one of them free and easy IPAs?
Hey, get the lad a free and easy.
So Swift, ladies and gentlemen, the service here is par excellence. Second to none.
Didn't do it. See how that makes you feel.
Ready to ride the bull.
Thank you so much.
The insane plantain, Klondike John.
I can do a new one, fellas. Here you go.
can tell by the look in your eye. You're not afraid to ask for water from a cruel sky. And if you get it right, I'll be more than afraid. You never end up with more than you're willing to risk. When nobody cares,
that all of us up here can identify with.
That is available on the Patreon page, which is...
Do you have a copy of the mugshot up there?
Oh, no, Scrappy. What makes you think I've got a mugshot?
I know I do, somewhere. Somewhere in the files of AP.
Hey, let me restate that question. What makes you think I have a copy of my mugshot? Because I was so intoxicated when I was thrown in the clink. I don't remember if they took my photo. Oh, you know what? They do. They have a photo of me at the New Jersey Airport Jail.
What happened there?
I have no idea. All I know is that I came to and I was in there. And I was like, why? I was just drinking on a plane all day.
Yeah. That's great.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah. And then I called up the manager and said he was waiting for me. They had cars at all three airports waiting to pick me up to go play Letterman the next day. And I called up the manager and it was like, Jackson. And he goes, where are you, man? We had cars at Newark and Kennedy and LaGuardia. And I said, oh, man, I'm in the Newark Airport jail, and he goes, oh, Bruce, call me when you get out. Click.
Here's one for our friend Kenny Rock.
Still haven't called him.
So remiss, we haven't even mentioned Lady D over here, who runs the marketing team. We're lousy, lousy marketing people.
It's not our job.
Well, if we don't tell them, who will?
Our CMO.
That's Lady D. She runs the marketing team. She's got the CDs. She's got the t-shirts. She's got the hats. She's got hand-woven rugs. She's got mittens. She's got gloves. She's got gloves with no fingers. She makes her own hush puppy.
Mm-hmm.
The shoe and the dinner treat.
And she's got clear backpacks, purses, and aprons. I'm not really sure what that's all about.
She's got cummerbunds. She's got all your prom.
Yeah, they're sold out of the cummerbunds, Scrappy.
Sold out of the cummerbunds and the adult onesies. Other than that,
however, they do have a cummerbund cake. I believe that's coming. I'm wearing a small version of it.
Thank you.
break my heart. You don't know where to start. You can break a promise, but you can't break my heart.
Off the deeply romantic record, These Ghosts Have Bones.
We're waiting for the follow-up, These Bones Have Ghosts, but
different record.
It's a different record.
Osteoporosis.
That's a good James Bond.
Osteoporosis.
Osteoporosis
for $200, Alex.
Osteoporosis.
Mrs. Moneypenny,
I believe I have osteoporosis.
Q!
Do you have anything for osteoporosis?
It's another request.
You can do.
request, my Zuniga, Scrappy Judd Newcomb. Blistering. Well, that version is, there's a version of that song also on Vision. I think there's like 42 songs in it. A super good way to find some popular stuff and some deep cuts.
And some inner peace while you're out. Boss, have you had any experiences lately? I miss your rock and tourish ways.
I've been laying low, so I haven't had any crazy.
No mystery?
No, but that could change, you know. In a New York minute.
Lord,
what have you got there?
Well, there's several things going on.
Is that a request?
Oh, I have a little experience, Scrappy. Last week after the show, I went out to my car, threw a bunch of stuff in it, got out, closed the door, realized that I accidentally sat on my keys, locked my wallet, phone, and keys inside my car, right out here. So the whole time I'm going, God damn it, I'm completely screwed. And Miles goes, hey man, I'll give you a ride to your house if you got a key. And it was like, I can't believe it. The one time Miles has given me some generosity. I don't know if there's any good reason for it. I don't think I have any keys. So anyway, I'm really grateful for the offer, Miles. It was really generous. And I ended up calling a locksmith to come and help me get it out. Got home. Checked my drawer in the junk drawer in the kitchen.
Oh yeah.
Four keys. I have four keys. It's four spare keys that will unlock my car. Not one, not two, not three. Four keys. So now I've got them hidden all over town. I can't remember exactly where, but they are hidden in various...
Well, let's go ahead and launch the scavenger hunt. Everybody's got a clue underneath the table. Find the key. But when I left, you had a ride. There was like two ladies saying, oh, we're going to give you a ride. And we're going to give you a ride back here.
Oh, it all worked out.
It all worked out.
It did. It was an adventure, man.
Jolene, did it all work out?
Jolene is keeping mom.
And they called me because the week before.
Oh. A lot of people locking keys in the car these days. John Morocco and I just played in a little place called Stingaree's at Crystal Beach on Friday night. And that was some tough mofos down there. It's a hard living situation. I mean, not that they're living in a beautiful situation, but they love the party. John Morocco bought a ring.
Yeah, in order to live in this one neighborhood, you have to build your own bar in your house.
Every house had this beautiful, like, English panel bar and, you know, Jameson's on, like, tap and stuff. It was hot. Yeah.
And everybody had the measles.
But that's Crystal Beach.
It really is.
Really? And so much more over there. She's got a whole bevy of CDs, and I don't want to go through the whole list again, but I will. Mitten. No cummerbund. Are you doing those little tattoos, Sim, with a big pen? She'll give you a wonderful tattoo with a big pen. She's got two colors and three shapes. The decision's basically made for you.
Yeah.
You want to show yours? It's a beautiful one you have on your chest. The tattoo
of Newt Gingrich. I don't want to show it.
But it's him surfing.
Speaking of bad decisions, Ozzy.
It's him surfing on a sea of fire.
I have no idea what you're doing.
Sea of fire.
I got pretty loaded at the CPAC one time. Yeah. I just felt inspired.
Yeah, afterward. Just in order to say them again.
Those were the good old days.
Those were good old days. They were.
Just drinking.
Out on the town.
Fucking around. Now it's gotten all weird.
Well, I have a request, ladies and gentlemen.
They're
rolling in.
Rolling in like the red tide.
The songs I used to hate when I was a kid, I love now. Like that song by Steely Dan. Because I remember some lady used to drive us to wherever, to the skating rink. And that song, Deacon Blues, would come on. Yeah. And she'd sing along with it. I learned to work the saxophone. And I was like, oh God. This sucks.
It's not music for children.
No, it isn't. But then when I got older, I realized how great that song is. Because the rest of it is drink scotch whiskey all night long and die behind the wheel. Just getting that on the radio. Die behind the wheel. I'm like, well done, boys. Well done.
Is Willie doing that on his record?
On the Willie, Willie Dan, the tribute album to Steely Dan. The Willie and Steely Dan.
Have you y'all heard about this?
I learned what the saxophone. I don't know all the chords, and I play just what I feel. I drink Scotch whiskey all night long, and die behind the wheel. They got a name for the winners in the world, and I want a name one of them. So they call Alabama the Crimson Tide. Call me Deacon Blues. Something like that. Something like that. Really good. I can't always do it.
Keep your eyes open.
It's tricky, you know. He does.
I'm not gonna be able to wait on that.
He also does a little let's see.
Where we'll go?
No. He goes off the reservation and does a little Friday night I crashed your party. Saturday I said I'm sorry. Sunday came you trashed me out again. We were only having fun. Wasn't hurting anyone. And we all enjoyed the weekend for a change. You may be right. I may be crazy. But it just may be a lunatic you're looking for. Turn out the lights. Don't try to save me. You may be wrong. For all I know, you may be right. Stay tuned for that. For this is a song by a band. I'm not sure it was a band, but it certainly was a drinking academy, called the Small Stars. It's called Sweet Sweet Sweet
drive all night.
won't stop till I arrive at your door.
Cousin, sweet, sweet, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Sweet, 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 oh, me.
Thank you so much. You can find that song online. That's the only place.
I love that song.
How's everyone doing? You doing good? You doing good? All right.
What was the name of your manager in the small stars?
Vic Odin.
Oh, God. That guy.
Vic Odin.
And he was...
merciless.
He was hard to deal with.
Merciless. But you need a guy like that in your corner.
You do.
And you're as whimsical as you lot were.
Right. We were a little distracted. We needed a firm hand. As it were.
A Peter Grant, if you will.
Yes.
I'm working on a batch of material, and this will be the first song. I think it'll be the first song that comes out. A song called Hold Up. You say, oh, don't
we can make this whole thing better. Let's start it right away. What are we waiting on? What are we waiting on?
Bruce's record coming out, I think, if not mistaken, I believe it's August 17th. Hey, that's the date I saw.
I don't know. Management has not informed me. Yet, I'm still waiting.
Management, there they are right there.
I need a guy like Rick Oden on my side.
Well, unfortunately, you signed that piece of paper that has tied you to our manager, Lady D.
I don't know if you guys knew this, but I've legally made a change to my existence. Actually, I have. I'm no longer legally known as Bruce Hughes.
Oh, what's your name?
Yeah. I'm unable to divulge that information at this time.
Pull in a little Rumpelstiltskin.
That's right. Just look what it did to my hair.
The wind, or is that your real hair?
It's all
straw. I never.
Sir. We got another request.
Oh my God.
All right.
I've never seen that many emeralds in a suitcase before.
I need to get like another spotlight
for that shine. Can I get one more of them free and easy?
Get the ladder free and easy.
Thank you, darling. So much.
Free and easy for my own being.
I want to be
free and easy tonight.
Don't tell me that.
Said, let your faith burn tonight.
with your heart.
Building no longer exists in East Austin.
Nor does the studio that we recorded it in.
Switch on.
Bring it on.
Did you
have a rocker pulling out the big guns? Yes, sir.
you holler, don't you holler and shout. I'm feeling good, I'm gonna work it on hell. I'm feeling good, I'm feeling so fine. Until tomorrow, but there's just another time. I'm waiting for my bed. I'm waiting for my land. Oh. I'm waiting for my man. I'm waiting for my.
That's Leapfrog Sunday.
Mm-hmm. That's Leapfrog. It's coming up.
When's the moon going to cover the sun, Bruce? Is that coming up?
It's happening right now, I think.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I guess it is. Yeah, I don't want to.
Thanks for coming out, you guys. I put a boot on your car.
Keep it clean.
That's like a natural.
Kiss around.